It's extremely important for all of us to care about our environment. Ganesh Festival, primarily being such a huge festival in Mumbai, in Maharashtra, all over India, and the after effects, after immersion, what happens to the beaches, the water, the sea life, we rarely care about it. We don't read about it. But there are few who do, and they start such initiative of having Ganesh idols which are more eco-friendly. I see students make some beauty. It should be part of our life. It should become our lifestyle. And it won't happen one day, but if you make it a system, it will happen. I think for me, at my home, it's a step that I have taken, that I am going to make my Ganesh Festival eco-friendly this year. I think each one of us, if we take our steps at our homes, at our societies, in our buildings, I think we can make the change. And I think youth, you are amazing young people, and you have amazing power, amazing energy. You can do this, and we all together can have, probably there'll be a day in coming years where all the Ganesh idols will be eco-friendly. And hopefully the government decides to ban plaster of Paris and use of plaster of Paris, so I think that will stop it. But why wait for the government when we can do it ourselves? Thank you so much.
Well, I'm really happy to be here, and so happy to hear about the Times initiative about eco-friendly Ganesha and promoting, you know, eco-friendly festival, no more pollution of all sorts. I don't really want to repeat what everyone says. So I guess what I'm going to say is that a lot of us today are really vain, and we care about our looks. We care about our skin. We care about our hair. We care about our bodies. And what you don't realize is that the pollution that you're causing in the world today is causing yourself acne, hair loss, and a lot of like weight gain and body problems because of the chemicals in the environment. So if I had to say one thing, because I know that all you guys want to look beautiful, I just know that.